Not me.
Not my fault.
Wasn't us.
It's them.
Here we are.
How nice to see you, Mr. President.
Fantastic little place you got here, Liz.
It's so, how do you say, understated.
Boy, that corgi is ugly.
I've sniffed prettier bottoms.
Pity the poor chap who ends up with that creature.
Not exactly an oil painting yourself, Nelson.
An honor to meet you, ma'am. Royal selfie. Cheesesteak!
And who, pray, is this delightful little muppet?
That's the First Lady, ma'am.
No, I meant the... Oh, this is our very beautiful pet dog, Mitzi, Your Majesty. Originally from the great state of Texas. She's delightful.
We're going to find a mate for her. Only problem is sourcing the right dog. We want only the best, the very best.
Perhaps she might like one of mine. The match could help cement our special relationship. Oh, what a wonderful idea.
All right then, Mitzi. Grab some puppy.
Ooh. All right then.
So, what do we got here? Too old. This one's a girl. Too boring.
I beg your pardon.
You're cute and fluffy. Cool. You'll do.
I think she has eye on this one.
Oh, Rexy, you lucky boy. We found you a girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
Take me, stud muffin.
I don't suppose we can have a recount. Charlie, help.
What can I say? Apparently you're the chosen one.
Oh, I do love a royal wedding.
I don't want to end up with her.
She's... terrifying.
You said it, Charlie.
Ow! Careful! That hurts.
Here comes the bride. Consider suicide.
What if I say I'm not interested?
I don't think she'll take no for an answer, Rex.
There's got to be a way.
Not so cocky now, are we?
Come along, Rex. Your lady's waiting.
Help!
Top dog.
Daddy's got to go for a big meal with her Elizabethness, so you be a good girl, won't you? And if that little doggy upsets you, you come running to Daddy, okay, Princess?
Do come along, Donald. Let's leave these two lovebirds to get acquainted.
Don't go, Your Majesty, please. Majesty? Please, please.
Hey, little fella, stop whining. Wanna go walkies?
I've already been today, thanks.
Ooh, what are you waiting for? Come and join me.
Some other time, maybe. Oh, let's get something in the diary. Please get off of me. I need to go for a royal wee.
Oh, hush, little puppy.
Get off me. Oh.
Mitzi's gonna take good care of you.
Sorry, you left me no other choice.
Plain hard to get, huh? I like that.
What part of no don't you understand?
Both the N and the O.
Majesty, get me out of here.
Cutesy poo, you only live once.
Liz, help!
Time to reel him in.
What?
Yeah! Ah! You're up, cowboy!
Help! Oh, Liz! Please help! Listen, okay. I'll get my people to speak to your people, and your people can speak to my people, and my people can tell your people to get lost.
Hope you're ready for your first kiss, because I sure am.
Oh, God.